I'm here with varsity track star Kiara Howard and JV track star Chris Nesbitt. So I'm just going to ask you guys a couple questions, and let's start off with an easy one. What events do you guys do?
I run the 55-meter dash. I also do long jump, and I have ran the 300, and I've been participating in a 4x2.
What do you do?
I also do long jump.
Alrighty, so what are your personal records, or PR?
I just made my PR in 55 today. It was 8.66, and my PR in long jump is 13 feet 2 inches.
What about you?
My PR in the 55 is 8.7, and for the long jump, it is 10.5.
Alrighty, what gets you over the nerves of a track meet? We'll start with you.
Honestly, I don't really get over the nerves, but I feel like the adrenaline makes me want to pass out.
Yeah, I try to drink a lot of water right before my race, but then I have to cancel it if the arm faster.
But I never really get over the nerves.
Okay, who are your inspirations in track?
Seen on our side?
My biggest inspiration is probably my amazing coach, my number one fan, Coach Marino.
Yeah, he's stuck by us from the beginning, seen on our side as well, and of course we can't forget the one and only Coach Bolger. He's helped us through a lot, we really appreciate him. I owe all my success to him, you know. I want him there when I